Three things you didn't knew about Lamine Yamal, number one, after scoring against Granada. Lamal became the youngest goal scorer in La Liga history, being 16 years and 87 days old, beating Malaga's Fabrice Olinga. Number two, Lamine was the first player in Spain to make his La Liga debut before turning 16. Number three, Lamal is of Moroccan origin, but has chosen to play for Spain instead.